I am known in the streets as the WD-40 Snorter.